Ready?
Ready. Sawpit. Demo Sawpit. Here we go.
No idea.
My first time. Holy shit! Ah, nothing, nothing. Ah, thought to be something else. Oh, nice. Good line. Whoa. Launch. Got that on video. Trail condition here is still starting to get fuzzy. Lots of branches, leaves, right? Oh! Oh man! Whoa! Oh man! So far it's just single track going down real fast. Flowy here. Ah. Oh. Oh yeah. Oh man, suspension is rough here. Can't believe it's got here, tore it up. Rebounds is not good. Wow. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Low in the corner compared to those guys. Wow. Wow. Ah. What happened, man? You okay? You okay, right? Oh, he goes too fast. He goes too fast. That was a steep one. Oh man, this is a very chunky area here. Gotta choose a line. Whoa. Whoa. Oh man, wrong choice. Wrong choice here. Okay. Here we go. Ooh. Should we wait for Jeff a little bit?
Yeah.
Wait for him a little bit. Oh man, it's getting cold now. Oh, we don't want to get stuck in here. Jungle. Oh. Yeah, he says it go up a little bit. Yeah, this is a bypass. We take this, we don't have that problem. Miles. Fuck. Thank you. jumping now.
Don't want any more incident here. Oh man, it's hard for him to walk. It's 1.2 miles. Oh man, this is fun, but for Jeff it's not fun. Very different.
Well, you know, he might be able to take a fire road. You know? Awesome.
Did we pass a fire road?
Yeah.
I didn't see it. Whoa. Two miles is a long way. Half an hour for him to walk. Whoa! Yeah. Woo. 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 Ooh. Wow. Oh man, this is far for him. I think we were just like one third of the way. Yeah. I'm just afraid that they lock us down.
Yeah.
The car. Thank you.
Ooh. Yeah. Fuck. Poor Jeff. Hello. Is that that one?
I know.
Is it the one?
I don't know what this is, but this is the fire road that I was telling you about.
Man, I wish this is actually going down this way. Oh shit! All the way, right? Not the clam. The clam actually, you know, kill you if you do that. Oh man, made it. Man, fuck. Finally they have an accent ball. His bike. Wanna put his bike back together?
And put it back together?